PC Tips for the Boys Part 10. Here's something you can personalize on your PC in less than 10 seconds.
Start, settings, personalization, themes, mouse cursor. Windows gives you a bunch of options, but double-click on this, and you can make it a cross. You may have seen some people use this, and I honestly think it's really cool.
Make sure to follow me for more.